Hey guys, Jordan Winkler here, and thanks for watching this next video installment in the Radical Firearms Pistol Series. And I wanted to briefly address something that many of you have been discussing in the comment section, or at least been following there, and that is that we're discussing how a 5.56 performs in various barrel lengths, and obviously, I'm in agreement with many of you. I would much rather have a gun like this with a 16-inch barrel. This is my 5.56 chambered Colt LE6920. Or this SIG 5.56, same deal. And I'd much rather have this, okay, if I actually needed to use it. And personally, I've been lucky recently to have the kind of employment where walking in and out of my job with this is not only not a big deal, it's actually been a requirement, okay? But I know many of you have different kinds of jobs where if you walked in and out with something like this, then it would at least be frowned upon, if not just flat out inappropriate and against the rules, okay? So what I'm trying to say is, yeah, 5.56 out of a gun like this is gonna be way better than 5.56 out of a gun like this. But my question to you is, none of that matters if it's not with you, right? None of that matters if it's not with you. So the whole reason, the whole philosophy behind having a gun like this, okay, is that it can come with you to a bunch of places that this gun cannot, okay? Because you're gonna have to carry this in a rifle case, or you might choose to break down the upper from the lower and carry it in a backpack that way, which is not ideal, obviously. So this is covert, and that's the entire reason to have this. That is the entire, I guess, application of use that I will be using this for, because 9 times out of 10 or more, right, I'm just gonna bring this with me. I'm just gonna bring this with me everywhere I go, because there's no reason not to. But for those few times where I can't be walking in and out of wherever I'm going with the rifle, well then, this is gonna do what I need it to do. So I kinda hope that makes sense, that all these discussions are invalid if you don't, like, we can talk all we want about the ballistics of the 5.56 in a longer barrel, but none of that matters if you didn't take it with you, because the barrel's too long and it's too inconvenient to travel with it. So it kind of comes down to the concealed carry thing. Like, we can argue all day long about which is better, Glock or SIG or M&P, and whether you like a full-size gun or whether you like a compact or some compact. But my question to you is that gun on you? Because if it doesn't come with you, then all these discussions are invalid about terminal ballistics and what the round would actually do in a gunfight. None of that matters if the gun isn't actually with you. So like I said, personally, I'm lucky to be able to carry a full-size rifle all the time. But if you're not able to do that all the time, a gun is better than no gun. And a rifle, I know this is a pistol, but I think you guys understand philosophically what I'm saying here. A rifle is better than no rifle, is better than the rifle that you left at home because it was simply too big and too inconvenient for you to carry. So I hope that kind of makes sense. All right, I'm not gonna keep going on and on about that. Thank you guys again so much for watching. I really do appreciate your comments and the discussions that are going on in the videos in the comment section. So please continue to do that, and I'll talk to you guys in a future video.